Your doctor has asked that you receive an ultrasound-guided thyroid biopsy.
We at the Winsong Radiology Group know that you may have some questions about what to expect.
The very first thing you should know is most people say it's not as bad as they anticipated.
I was greatly surprised that it went that fast and that it was that painless, and I was very happy.
It's your responsibility to bring your script from the doctor, which defines exactly which nodule is to be biopsied. Also, any previous films not done at our facility should have been brought or sent here for our doctors to review. Before we begin, you'll be asked to sign a consent form. It gives Winsong Radiology your permission to perform the ultrasound-guided biopsy, also known as fine needle aspiration.
Please feel free to ask any questions you might have about the procedure. We want you to feel comfortable and fully informed.
There's never any dumb questions. We've probably heard every question imaginable, but when a patient's asking them, that's their concern, and we need to meet their concerns.
You will be awake throughout the 5 to 10 minutes it takes to get the cell samples. In most cases, no numbing anesthetic is necessary. The technologist will ask you about any allergies you have and double check that you have not taken any aspirin, blood thinners, or vitamin E within the past 7 days. If you have, it may be necessary to reschedule this procedure.
Our doctor will make that decision on an individual basis.
Fine needle aspiration is an excellent, minimally invasive method of evaluating a thyroid nodule to decide whether it's malignant, a cancer, or a benign nodule, which can be evaluated with either follow-up imaging or ignored completely.
You'll lie down on an examination table with your head slightly extended back. The technologist will use ultrasound imaging to get a picture of your thyroid. The gel she puts on your neck will help the wand glide more easily. The wand is actually the microphone or transducer of the ultrasound machine.
Once the technologist is satisfied with the image, the doctor will come into the room to begin the procedure.
The area of interest is cleaned with betadine. Then a sterile drape with an opening is placed over your throat. The purpose of the ultrasound imaging is to locate the area to be tested so the biopsy is precise. The image on the screen becomes the eyes of the doctor, seeing inside your thyroid and allowing the doctor to gather the samples that will give the most accurate test results.
Under the guidance of the ultrasound, the doctor will insert a very fine needle, about 4 or 5 times for each nodule to be tested. It's important that you remain still during the testing. You shouldn't talk or swallow until the doctor says the needle has been removed.
Don't worry, there is plenty of time if you must cough or sneeze between insertions. Each time the needle is withdrawn, the technologist will place the gathered cell samples on a microscope slide to be sent to the lab. After the last sample, she will clean the area and may or may not put a bandage on your throat. There are no restrictions to your activity after the procedure, but do keep an eye out for any bleeding or infection.
If you have any doubt, please call your doctor or Winsong right away.
The whole process takes less than 15 minutes. Check with your doctor in about 1 week. The lab will send the results directly to his or her office.
It was nothing like my memories of receiving injections or shots. The needle is so fine. At the first pass, I didn't even feel it enter my skin.
Thank you for choosing Winsong Radiology Group, Western New York's first facilities with full diagnostic accreditation from the American College of Radiology.
At Winsong, our board-certified radiologists, our dedication to state-of-the-art technology, and our compassionate and responsive staff give you the area's best patient-focused radiology services.